What's up, guys? Welcome back to Go Ham Disc Golf. I'm Big John. And you know what? I did a giveaway 2 days ago, and I thought to myself, you know what? Let's do another one. One giveaway is just not going to cut it for me right now. So before I get into this, I just want to say real quick, at the end of this video, I'm going to give you guys a couple really cool updates, but you got to stay tuned to the end to find out about that. So what am I going to give away? Let's give away the Crosslap Credo. Show it to you in the other camera right there. This is a putter. It's actually the only putter from Crosslap. If you guys don't know about Crosslap, they're a company from Germany. And they have out two discs right now. Those are the Crosslap Credo and the Lucky. The Lucky is their mid-range. And it's an understable mid-range. I have one of those too. I'm going to be doing a giveaway and a review on that soon too. But this one's the Credo. And one thing I should mention is that this is the premium plastic that the Credo comes in. So I'll show in the camera. This thing is like a super, super soft disc, right? I throw magnets. See if I can grab one. I throw soft magnets from Discraft. And this is a soft magnet. It's pretty soft, but nowhere near as soft as this guy right here. This is just nuts. I have no idea how this flies yet. I have not thrown it, so I can't really say anything about that just yet. But one thing I want to mention is that the inner rim is very strange. I don't know exactly if I trust it or how I feel about it just yet. It's like, I'll try and show it on the camera. When you stick your finger in it, instead of just being a flat rim that meets the flight plate, your finger kind of can curl underneath the rim, and it almost doesn't feel right. But I can't really say that because I haven't thrown it yet. I haven't tried it with any inside the circle throws or even any outside the circle throws. So, I don't know, guys. We'll see how it does. It's extremely flat. There is no dome to this at all. But we'll see how it does. So this is going to be the second giveaway that I'm doing this week. And here we go, guys. Crosslap Credo. I'll show you a little bit of the similarities between it and the magnet. That's both of them up close, showing you the front. Here, that shows the side of them. Yeah. Put them upside down so I can show you that. See? And then there's the just straight up flat flight plate that it's got. That is nuts how flat it is. But, So how can you win this disc? Well, everybody knows that it's the holiday season right now and Christmas is coming up. So a lot of the issue that at least I know the people around me have is they're not sure what to buy for a disc golfer for Christmas or for any other holiday or birthday or anything like that. So in the comments, in order to help out our loved ones buy the things that we want, I want you to leave a comment saying the best gift you can buy a disc golfer is blank. And in the blank, just, you know, give your best suggestion as what you can buy a disc golfer that they'd be happy with as a gift. Whether that's a portable basket, a gift certificate to their favorite place to buy discs, a new bag, new discs, something that they know they're looking for. But let's just put that out there, guys. And maybe we can share that on Facebook and Twitter and get some of our the people that buy us gifts, give them some ideas as to what to get for us. So leave a comment saying the best gift for a disc golfer is blank, and fill in the blank with whatever your best idea is. Alright guys, so Crosslap Credo, you're going in the bag along with the Vibram Lace. Those are the two giveaways right now. If you're not entered into the Vibram Lace giveaway, make sure you jump on that. You can find that in my other videos, and then jump in on this one too, guys. Let's give away two discs right now. Alright, two quick updates that I wanted to give you guys. If you follow Go Ham Disc Golf on Facebook, then you'll see a little bit of a little update I put on there about Go Ham Disc Golf and Disc Jock. Right now we're talking about coming out with a t-shirt design that will fuse Go Ham Disc Golf and Disc Jock into one really cool design. So there's something you can vote on Facebook right now for Go Ham Disc Golf that is almost going to impact what you guys end up getting out of the channel and out of this t-shirt design. So make sure you go over there. I'll leave a link in the description for this video, and make sure you vote. And let me know what you think. The other thing is that while I don't have the Go Ham Disc Golf blog up yet, I have posted a couple things on Google Documents that show you the list of all the mid-range discs that are potentially entered into the Battle of the Mid-Ranges. And then I'm also going to have the bracket set up for those discs that are locked into the Battle of the Mid-Ranges. So I'm going to put a link to those in the description as well. And that's it for today, guys. Don't forget about the Vibram Lace giveaway. And don't forget about the CrossLab Credo giveaway. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to go ham.